My friends, I'm glad to represent you. Coin 1 Russian ruble. 2015, yes. It has been produced in Moscow. You see, Табаном. It's a little bigger than 10 копеек, produced in Ukrainian. It's forbidden to remember Ukrainian in Russia. That's why I'll call it country 404, error country. And I turn around it at 180 degrees. You see it, real coin, real as me. You see my fingers. I'm a hard worker. Yes, it's, the coin has. Yes, it's sharp. Has a standard lines. It's shit. Let's see. Not correct, but it's very difficult to get the focus on that part of the coin. Yes. Again. 1055. Yes. Just a coin. Yes. So I think we should change the kind of metal the coin has been produced and manufactured. Who is it? I think it's not a bird, not a rat, not a grey crow. Yes. You see. Oops. Boop. Now let's check the weight. What we have, so I use a Tanita digital scale model 1479. You see, yes, it's a old but very reasonable price scale. Yes, I should do something because it's a damaged scale. Fuck. Oops. What? Nothing. Pim-param-param. Oh, 0-0. Yes? Oh, shit. So we see 0-0. 0.0, sorry. It's Tanita, my favorite brand. But it's only the CAS scales. Yes, you see, it's a current coin, 3.9 grams. I drop it, and we see 0.0, yes. And again, remember, Tanita is a very good scale. It's not high-end or high quality, but it's pretty good. Change again. I take the coin. Shit, where is the auto focus? What the fuck? Where is the error to focus? Okay, let's repeat. 0, 0. Turn 180 degrees. Well, you see, you know, the autofocus has been working and has worked. Let's try to get closer, maximum close focus. So you see, it's real coin. And again, 3.1 gram. I can't multiply it in grains in an English and American standards, but I think you see the weight. Oops, 0, 0. I think I should turn it off. So again, I will turn it. It's not a good idea to turn. Oh, yes, I have a focus. Yes. It's normal quality coin. No problems. It suits me for quality. I think it's real Russian ruble. Yes, I think that's a good finish for that short movie. If you want something else, try to find interesting for your movie in www.youtube.com. See you. Bye.